The original idea came from obviously our relationship with China through having our two giant pandas here, Tian Tian and Yang Guang. And basically they come from Sichuan Province, and that is the same province that the giant lanterns of China are made by these most amazing artisan workers. Over 5,000 Chinese artisans have beautifully handcrafted what you can see around our site, the giant lanterns of China, the beautiful silk display of all of our different animals, both here in Edinburgh Zoo and Highland Wildlife Park, and also linked to our conservation projects that we are involved in around the world.
就是我们中国的彩灯大概有2000多年历史，彩灯主要是对中国人对美好的向往，在特别在春节家家无数，每家都要挂灯笼，表示一种节日的庆祝，对美好的向往。
然后呢，就是在我们那个国家的寓意里面呢，就是说狗它是代表的那个忠诚，然后诚实、善良的意思。但是同时呢，就是因为在中国人的那个就是说字典里面呢，狗的它的叫声呢就是旺旺旺，意思就是说呢，就是说它如果有狗的话呢，它就是能够挣很多的钱，然后生活呢就是非常的旺。所以呢，我也希望就是我在2018年狗年到来的时候呢，就是我的生活旺旺旺，还有就是能够挣更多的钱。